Right now, it is currently very early. There we go. Currently 3:46 in the morning, so nice and early. I actually did not sleep at all tonight, so we'll see how today goes. But we're gonna go hike Mount Bierstadt. I'm actually on my way to go pick up Jared right now, then we're on our way to Drake's before heading out.
Yeah.
Alright.
Mount
Official
Bierstadt.
Time is 6:18, boys. We'll call it here as our start.
Alright.
Fucking do this shit.
Loop around.
You gonna start skipping already, Jared? A hop, skip, and a jump, and we're there!
You actually jump out just to say words of encouragement. Great job! Halfway there! You're doing great!
Keep up the good work!
It's all on your knees!
Remember, hydration is key! Jared, what you doing up here in the woods?
About to get hunted by mountain lion.
Yeah, he's gonna go down.
He brought toilet paper, right? Or how's he doing this? He's just gonna chafe it up the whole.
He's gonna green leaf it.
Here's some mother nurture right here. This is a leaf.
So
Jared did not get killed by a mountain lion.
There he is.
Consequences, huge.
Yeah?
Soaking wet, dude.
Oh, holy crap.
Just the dew on the.
Oh, okay.
On
you
all
fall
the
in, dude?
I fall in, dude.
Right? Literally.
I was like, oh, this is great.
Much better in theory.
Risk reward.
I didn't know we were shooting a rap video.
Jared's about to lay down the hottest track of 2019.
Got beat. Got barred.
Coming straight at you. Little hike.
Little hike.
Real hike. Little hike.
Little hike on the track. Should I say a little hike on the trail? How you feeling there, dude?
Good. Got right there and I was like, wait a minute, let's start breathing.
I gotta tell you, dude, I'm not even feeling it. All right, do we just start? Because I'm feeling pretty good right now. Hold on a second, can you hold this?
Jesus Christ!
Oh, Drake, I forgot you're with us.
Right.
How you feeling there, champ?
Feeling pretty good, man.
Wait. I love how you're like already starting up again. Drake's like, give me one second. Don't rush off too soon.
Scouting report.
Right.
Run up there, come back down, let you know how it is.
You're all the way up the hill. You're like, Drake, just letting you know, this next part,
screaming.
Pretty difficult.
All right, looks like it levels out of here for a little bit. It doesn't, but like, it looks like it.
It doesn't, but I'm looking forward to it.
For my mental game,
it does wonders for us.
Yeah.
I'm pretty stoked.
Yeah.
It's like pretty much the highlight of my hike so far. Yeah, gotta say it was a little rocky.
Damn it, Joe.
Yeah, you better be coughing.
Rocky, motherfucker. That's sick, dude.
Oh yeah, this is awesome.
Let's go.
Got a little turned around there.
Then I don't have nothing. Oh.
It is like a little bit of a bench.
That's funny.
Gravity.
That was a good catch.
Just a little tight. Just a little tight there.
Honestly, just need to keep this rolling. You guys are just...
Yeah, one of us is done.
I started recording that real fucking quick. I was like, there's no way. No way you're going to last more than like 15 seconds.
Like people are like, what? What's going on? Just like that.
Playing a dangerous game, kid.
Yep. Workout's in for a week.
All the way out there. Hell yeah. Right. Made it back, and it's only
12.
Should we call Chandler and say, where are you? I think she'd really appreciate it. Chandler, where are you?
Where are you at, girl? We're at the...
We're gonna make another loop. Stay right there.
Chandler is just showing up to the airport. And where are we?
About an hour and a half in the mountains. On our way, Chandler.
Be there in what, like five? Five?
Be there five. Be there five.
I think we can make it.
Hey.
Hola.
Chandler, what's up, baby?
What up?
Wow. What up?
All right. So we are an hour and 20 minutes away. Oh, it's on my phone now. All right. I'm going to send you my address.
Yeah. Maybe I'll just see how much it goes.
Okay. If not, you're more than welcome to wait for us and I'll come pick you up.
I bet she's super thrilled.
She sounded like it. Right?
Damn.
Placed.
They loved it.
Damn.
The best way possible. Damn, boy.
Oh, yeah. I don't even know how to eat this thing.
You're at the gym. Huh?
Huh?
What?
Can't hear you without the background noise.
Did you get that on video? Hey, how far away is Boulder from here?
30 minutes.
Alright, do y'all have any brewery preferences?
I'm not too familiar with everything in Boulder, so no.
Alright, whatever you like the best, that's where we're going. Avery? Is it A-V-E-R-Y?
Oh yeah, I love Avery. Let's go to Avery.
Okay, let's go there.
It's like the only one I know.
But it's actually pretty good.
When was the last time you like had a Four Loko and like were intending on drinking the whole thing?
Their youth center pool is probably the last time.
Oh, me yeah. too, probably, yeah, no, honestly. Seriously.
Just getting the Four Loko gold.
It was college. I have not had a Four Loko since college. That's a fact.
That's a fact. And we were all asleep in the wreck by noon.
See, yeah. The only time I ever really got those was going to the pool because I'd always get like the, what is it, the 25-ounce cans of either like, say, Limerita or Four Loko or whatever it was.
A big can of something.
Yeah, because it's like way more convenient to do that.
You
right?
get too wasted. Like, right? ruin your whole day.
How's the walking going, buddy?
Just a little tight, man. A little
tight in the legs.
You guys get enough uphills yet?
Dude, yeah, my legs feel so heavy right now.
Actually, a way to pour beer. Solid pour, that Chandler. Doesn't happen.
Oh, no.
Yeah, chug the last one. A beer with her, and she pours this shit out.
Chug it.
Some breweries that's like it. This. It will taste better. Like,
I look at
that, right?
That's not gonna
don't
help.
Don't pour more.
You literally
just let it rise.
My rascal.
But I didn't
you're
know. Right.
You're awesome.
Well, thank you.
But reality, you're wrong. And that is not
you're wrong and I'm pissed.